It's Thursday, November 4th, tonight on News Center 11 at 6. What does the future hold for Meridian's historic Temple Theater? We'll tell you. And Mississippi's Gaming Committee is looking at ways to better cash in on the competitive world of sports books. Also, the ringing bells of the holidays are about to begin. How the Salvation Army is preparing for the season of giving. Plus, adversity in sports. How one of the state's top running backs is rising up. Tonight on News Center 11.